some turn their eyes from the suffering they see and accept cruel injustice anonymously, while some take up the struggle to fight, win or lose, and some become legends like Gray Francis Hughes. It was up by soldiers and left where he lay. When he rose, Francis Hughes joined the bold IRA. The army he battled with the bomb and the gun. Six counties he lived on the run. He would strike in broad daylight and still he stood tall. And soon Hughes was branded most wanted of all. Was out by Mud Heron on St. Patrick's Day, where armed British soldiers in hiding they lay. A flurry of gunfire, Hughes was wounded and fell. They took him away. Old age block cell. To his cause and his comrades, young Francis was true, saying, I am a soldier, so give me my due. Although I'm your prisoner, no convict am I. I fought with my life, I'll fight as I die. It was way up in London, Maggie Thatcher's hard line. A convict, a crime is a crime. We don't bargain with terrorists, your demands are denied. And starving for justice, young Francis died. Her son McCreesh, MacDonald Devine, Doherty and O'Hara, they've left us behind. Lynch, McKelvey and Sands, the captors refused, and they sacrificed all with brave Francis Hughes. Yes, they all became legends like brave Francis Hughes.